Today, Passion Port is in Leverkusen, Germany, for an amazing vertical tasting of Ramos Pinto vintage ports. The tasting includes ports from 3 centuries. The oldest one is from 1880, the year of the foundation of Ramos Pinto. The 14 wine lovers will also taste vintage ports from great years of the 20th century, like 1924, 31 or 45. They will show the fantastic ageability of great ports. But the tasting include also vintage ports from recent years, so that we will get a very good overview of this traditional Portuguese producer, who owns four quintas in Douro and a very nice wine lodge in Vila Nova de Gaia. So, Mr. João Nicolau de Almeida, how would you characterize the style of the Ramos Pinto vintage ports and why they are special?
Well, the Ramos Pinto port, as a Portuguese house, there is a period where the vintage were made, as we will say, Portuguese style, till the probably the end of the Second War. It was more or less the Portuguese style. After the Second World War, of course, the Brazil became a bit more complex, and the Ramos Pinto house turned to the Europe. And the folk, of course, had to pay attention to the English market, which were the vintage buyers. And we follow a little bit the same style as the English style, which we are doing now.
So since 40 years you are the chief winemaker of Ramos Pinto. What was your biggest achievement to improve the quality of the Ramos Pinto ports, and especially the vintage ports?
Well, I had the chance to go study in Bordeaux. At that moment, I mean in the 70s, there was no enology in Portugal. Our strategy in the family was own production. So we bought quintas, land to plant. But we didn't want to plant any variety that we didn't know if it was good or not. So we had to know, to study, which was which, the varieties. There was 80 different varieties. We select 5 to make port and to make red wine, and we select 3 to make white wine. And we plant a Quinta Ervamoeira with these 5 varieties, with in different separate blocks of vineyard, which was the first Quinta in the Douro to be planted like that. This make the difference of Ramos Pinto. We work in separate varieties and we blend them. Even we can blend at a fermenting vat, but we know what we were blending.
Do you believe that 100% of food treading is necessary to make the best ports?
Yeah, most traditional region like Bom Retiro, which is near Pinhal, they are very happy to, even the young generation that I thought they didn't want to do anymore, they come and they like it very much and they respect that. And that we get the best wines that we have.
If we compare the brilliant old vintages like 31 or 35 or 45 with the younger ports from great years like 94 or 2003, with the advantages of the better knowledge of the grape varieties and the better techniques, what do you think are the most difference between these old very good vintages and the new very good vintages?
We try to do what they did, but with the modern knowledge. I mean, at that time they didn't have, they couldn't chill the lagars, they couldn't protect from the oxidations, they couldn't protect from the heat. So today we can control this, and we can control better the quantity of sugar, the quantity of the brandy is much better, we can choose the better. So all these things that we know now, we adapt what was before.
Okay, last question is a personal question to you. What is your favorite vintage year and why?
Well, I like year is 45, I think all the 45s that I, it's something that is something you drink and this explosion of different aromas, different complexity and so. But there is a wine that I have always in memory that is my favorite port, a vintage port, which is the Nacional Noval 63. It's a must, it's something very different, it's very elegant, finesse, but at the same time with a body, and so it's an example, it's something to follow.
The ports were decanted and every participant got his glasses. The oldest one, 1880, was still alive and delicious to drink. The 1924, who was darker than his colleagues from the 30s, was very good with some spicy and herb notes. 34 and 35, two great years, the ports developed very well. 1945 was one of the favorite overall. Beautiful major blackberry on the palate, medium to long finish, perfect integrated alcohol with structure for further development. The 1970 and all ports of the 80s are still concentrated and a pleasure to drink. And also in recent years, Ramos Pinto is still in high class. For example, 94, 97 and 03 looking very promising.